On 13th May, Arvind Kejriwal's PA, Bibhav Kumar, allegedly assaulted Rajya Sabha MP, AAP leader and Delhi Women's Commission head, Swati Maliwal, at the residence of the Chief Minister. On 16th May, the FIR that Maliwal lodged, registering her complaint with Delhi Police, recounts the horror she was allegedly put through. The FIR reads, Bibhav came and started abusing and kept slapping without provocation. It continues. The FIR then cites Maliwal as saying, I felt absolutely shocked and was screaming for help over and over again. In order to protect myself, I pushed him away with my legs. At that time, he pounced on me, brutally dragged and deliberately pulled my shirt up. Maliwal further alleged, Bibhav Kumar did not relent and attacked me by kicking me in my chest, stomach and pelvis area with his legs. I was in a terrible state of shock at this attack. However, a video apparently shot by someone present in the CM house on Monday has surfaced, the content of which suggests that Maliwal was the aggressor while others in the house were trying to pacify her.
और तुम्हारी भी नौकरी खाऊंगी अगर मेरे को टच करा
तो सब तो कह रहे हैं हम हम्बली रिक्वेस्ट कर रहे हैं
मैंने अभी 112 पे कॉल कर दिया लेट द पुलिस का उसके बाद मैं बात करूंगी
तो पुलिस भी तो बाहर ही आएगी वो यहाँ तक नहीं आएगी ना
नहीं कुछ नहीं होता अंदर ही आएगी जो होगा
प्लीज कम मिनट
में प्लीज मैडम बाहर चलो
हेलो मैडम प्लीज
उठा के पहन ना
हम रिक्वेस्ट कर रहे हैं
आपसे हम तो रिक्वेस्ट कर रहे हैं
आज फेंक दो आज
आप पढ़े लिखे लोग हैं
हम
आपके साथ ऐसा थोड़ा करेंगे
ये गंजा साला
Just because
your CCTV camera... The squirrels
cannot vouch for the authenticity of the video